Yellow family, it is officially day 178 of the 180 days high water content fruits and veggies fast. But it's not just that today. It is also day one of the 3 days fruit fast. We're doing a fast within a fast. And you know, it just happened in divine timing that, you know, the universe has me, you know, wrapping up the 180 days high water content fruits and veggies fast with a 3 days fruit fast. You know, and I'm loving it. As you can see, you know, I went and did, you know, a mini fruit run for the 3 days, you know, got a few cantaloupes, got a few boxes of tamarind, got a few dragon fruit, got a whole lot of berries, some super fruit, got a whole lot of seeded grapes. You know, I'm just in a couple mangoes, and all I'm missing is, you know, my young coconut for my coconut water and a, you know, couple other things. But, you know, as you can see, this is what life look like. This is what love look like. This is what abundance look like. This is what electricity look like. This is what self-love look like. This is what a natural glow look like, you know. And I'm extremely happy to start this journey today, this 3 days fruit fast. And I am also extremely happy to wrap up this 180 days high water content fruits and veggies fast. Today is day 178, so we only have a couple more days left. Yes, two. Yes, dos. Yes, de. How you say it in Chinese? Dong dong. Now, if you Asian and all that, don't be offended. You know, we have a little humor. So, yeah. By the way, big up to everybody that's tapping into the 180 days high water content fruits and veggies fast, and big up to the whole tribe, a tribe called us, the whole fam tapping in into the 3 days, you know, fruit fast after consuming like you did on Thanksgiving and your leftovers from yesterday, and you chose, you know, to love on yourself by giving yourself a full body tune up. So yeah, that's what it is today. You know, we started our day with some good old alkaline tea, you know, and the colon flush. And this right here that I have in my hand right here is the bitter detox. And if you consume all these three at the same time, you have a full body cleanse. And you know, just a couple things that's in there is elderberry, soursop leaf, dandelion, you know, blue vervain, you know, burdock root, mullein, wormwood, red clover, and the list goes on and on. A bunch of alkaline goodness. So you want to get out of acidic mode, which makes you sick, and get into alkalinity, which makes you healthy, come tap in and come get some of this love. And as you know, love always win. It's the law. L-A-W. And remember, peace is a weapon. Hit them with peace. And if you're going to be loyal to anything, be loyal to your peace. I love you.